Well, guys, we made it.
I feel like I haven't eaten in a week. Hey, if we pass a McDaniel's or a Burger Queen, let's hop out.
Oh, that's right. We're on television.
Oh, I'd love a flame broil bopper.
So frustrating. We all know what we're talking about. Wow, Joe, how'd you pull that off?
I put in a call from the McDaniel's payphone while you guys were getting that 9-piece chicken McFingers and those diet conks and those fresh fries.
Oh, come on. They don't own french fries.